26 here. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Blaze Black 2. We're not actually, this is not going to be a full-fledged episode. It's just going to be, put it as kind of a filler episode, because if you guys couldn't tell by the title, we're going to be catching our last team member, which is Trapinch. No, Trapinch has a very low catch rate, so I may be here for a while until I find it. Because I want a ground type on my team and I want a dragon type, so Trapinch is perfect. I could do Gibite too, but actually that wouldn't be a bad idea. Maybe I should take a look at where Gibite is. I have no idea where to get Gibite, but so I'm gonna go ahead and go for Flygon instead. Okay, let's continue. It doesn't matter where you look in the desert resource, Trapinch is just as rare. I really care what Trapinch I get, as long as it's a Trapinch, let's put it that way. I don't want Darmok. I already have a fire type. Elgin. I'm pretty sure that's a decently rare Pokemon. Let me go check. Wait a minute, I don't think I'm in the right spot. How could he outspeed me that time? This person went from looking for a trip hinge to struggling to looking for a trip hinge. I don't really care about Aqua Jet. Now that we're actually in the desert resort, it's time to start searching. I'm still in Route 4. That was a pretty bad mistake on my part. Actually, because of the Sandshrew's sand rush that it has in the sandstorm, it will actually be faster than my Doot. If I encounter another, I might show you. I said might. Not sure. I just realized Elgium is actually just as rare as Trapinch, and I got Elgium, but I didn't get Trapinch. Vullaby. How did it take that long to find a Darumaka? I found them all over the place when I was in Route 1, and it took me forever to find one, even though he still has a 20% catch rate. Oh, now that I say it, it's now showing up all the time. Come on, when will the Trapinch appear? I don't care if it's level 23 or level 24 or level 80. Actually, if it was level 80, that would be pretty broken. Yeah, I guess I can show it off now. Oh, I guess this one doesn't have Sand Rush. Or maybe Doha just happens to be so much faster than Sandshrew. Cacnea is also pretty rare, level 20, no, 5% catch rate. Not catch rate, fight rate. Shouldn't be taking this long to find a Trapinch. If you guys aren't interested in this video, just go ahead and skip to when I find it. God, scraggy. That took a lot longer than that to find a scraggy. When you find scraggies at level 24, it doesn't say you can, but I guess you can. I didn't mean to do that. I'll just kill it. Finally, level 22 Trapinch. That took forever. Least it felt like it took forever. Right, here's what I'm gonna do. Because Charmeleon knows Dragon Rage, I'm gonna use that to try and catch it. Sand Tomb. I buffeted like by Sandstorm, and I got hit by Sand Tomb. All right, don't want it KO. Don't two it KO. That would be awesome. All right, that's a pretty good health to be able to catch it with. I got plenty of backup Pokemon now. It doesn't really matter that much if Charmeleon faints. All right, Trapinch is caught. I'm gonna name it. Gonna name it Spartan. That's just the name that came to my head. Spartan. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this little mini episode where I try to catch Trapinch. This is a 15-minute episode. See you next time. Bye.